all the rescue after. Yeah. Even the Seamaster for a bit. But no, all I used to do chocolate driving. Yeah. HGV 2 and 3, Molten Drop, yeah. Milkman.
None of that I've known. No. I didn't know whether you was on the building then.
No, the only building site I did was RAF Albury on the TR2 hangar.
Yeah. And you're trying to see the next bit, you couldn't see that.
Yeah, you said it.
Yeah.
Going bike on the top, you don't have technical problems, no taxi, so what's the one you bike here,
but I'm sure they put some beacons up here, like all straw big ones, or iron ones. For the,
I think they did, didn't they? They put some metal ones up with a big dish, because they had one.
Yeah, but we say Houghton Regis, Houghton Conquest. Oh. We don't say Houghton.
Oh, you should.
Well, because that's not Houghton.
Yeah. Now, technically, you see, all of these people, they should be able to get in and out of here, not a problem, and that little boat should slot in. That big boat should go over to the right hand side.
Yeah, I'll see that.
But obviously, you don't want to crunch it.
Or let the little one in first.
Yeah, they should have let the little one in first.
Go on, push in there, you'll get in there. Push in. Push them to the right, push them. If you don't push, they won't let you.
I'll tell you what, mate, it should have been more than enough to get you in there.